In this illustration, we'll discuss about the atmospheric temperature of a planet. We are given that a planet of mass m and radius a is surrounded by an atmosphere of a constant density consisting of a gas of molar mass mu. We are required to find the temperature of atmosphere of the surface of planet if atmosphere is extended to a height h, where we are given that this h is very small compared to the radius of planet. So, here we can directly write the atmospheric pressure on surface of planet can be given as P is equals to h rho g, where h is the height up to which atmosphere is extended, rho is its density, and g is the acceleration due to gravity. And for a planet of mass m and radius a, acceleration due to gravity on surface is given as g, we can write as gm by a square. And we also have by gas law, the pressure is equals to rho RT by mu, as we are given with the molar mass of gas to be mu, atmospheric gas. Then it gives us the value of atmospheric density to be equals to P mu by RT. So if these are relation 1, then we can write from equation 1, the value of gas pressure we can write as P equals to h rho g. So here the value of rho we can write as h rho g, we can substitute as gm by a square multiplied by mu divided by RT. And here this rho gets cancelled out. And in this situation, rho we are cancelling because we are assuming that constant density. So, here the value of atmospheric temperature we can give as h mu g m by a square r, that is the result of this problem.